Our next selection is called Rock the House. Our next selection, we're going to bring the choir out, and you can feel free to sing along with us, Sweet Caroline. Before we do our last selection, I wanted to thank the eighth graders for a wonderful semester. I'm really proud of you and the work that you've done, so let's stand up and get a round of applause. They've been outstanding leaders and great musicians, and it truly was an honor to teach them for the last 6 months. I hope you enjoyed your time, and good luck in high school. And I do want to recognize one member of our group. They've all come such a long way, but I think it's important to have some sort of award that the band has stuff, and I wanted to make sure the choir has one. So the first recipient of our choral award is someone who's been a great leader, a really great musician, a positive role model, helps out others, and is just an all-around really great person, and that is Ephraim Curtis. Oh. Okay, we have one more thing, I think. Rayleigh, stand up. How old are you?
12.
It's her 12th birthday. Let's give her a happy birthday. And we will finish tonight's concert with highlights from Hamilton.
I'm the one thing in life I can control. I'm inimitable, I'm an original. Hamilton's face is relentless, he wastes no time.
Thank you so much for coming out tonight. I hope you enjoyed the show and enjoy the rest of the evening.